Forgive us, Father, for we have taken back our human condition instead of your will. Like Peter that walked on the water and then descended into it, we also walk along a path, and we do. We walk on that path, and then we get scared, and we start to drop, and we start to try to solve our own problems and lean on our own understanding. And we pray that you forgive us when we do that. Or we try to find something we think is going to be easier or softer, or something that tempts us, and we fall for it. Let us be firm in our walking on water. Let us walk farther than Peter ever walked, or we ever walked, or anyone ever will walk. And let that walk be with you, Father. Hear our confessions and take this away. We know that you don't get tired of our confessions, that every time we sin, we should confess it, even if we're going to repeat it again. You know what sins we're going to do. Let us walk, Father. Sometimes we start feeling guilty, so we don't want to come to you with our confession, Father. Like we owe a debt. But we know that your son Jesus is the ultimate debt, and that our ransom has already been noted. Take our cares and our concerns, and let us walk gracefully on your water today, Father. Be a part of your world. In Jesus' name, amen.